Salman, at what point of time you thought Ayush Sharma ko you would be launching, or he showed his desire to come into film line?
So I'll give you the backstory of this. It's kind of interesting. So we were supposed to do this film, Sohail and Me, called My Punjabi Nikah. So that script we had, a ready script, and suddenly I started doing different kind of roles. So that role didn't suit me anymore. So Sohail was working out at Gold's Gym, and he saw this one boy. And he said, Salman Bhai, there's this one guy that I saw in Gold's Gym, and he's the ideal casting for My Punjabi Nikah. I said, okay, damn good. I said, you spoke to him? He said, no, I've met him once. I saw him once. And after that, he's not been coming to the gym. That's a bodybuilder. He said, yeah, very fit guy, very hardworking, comes there, doesn't talk to anyone, kaam se kaam rakhta hai, very respectful. That is superb. Then again, we got an opportunity to meet Ayush at home after 6 months. So all of us, the brothers and my sister Alvira, they were all called. Arpita beckoned us home and she said that this is the guy I want to get married to. So suddenly a guy kahan se aa gaya life ke andar. So this is what she also did to us with Atul. So anyway, so we reached. I had to live down only, so these guys came home. We're standing there. So Sohail was the last one to enter. He says, oh. So I said, what happened? Remember that guy I told you about in Gold's Gym? He's the guy. He said, chalo, picture free karega ye.